approximating hell to something approximating heaven. And then part of that message is, and this is also something that's dead along the lines of what you're arguing, is that the best way to embody that is actually to live in truth. I mean, so because I would say that the fundamental Christian ethic, metaphysics accepted once again, is to act in love, which is to assume that being is acceptable and can be perfected, and to pursue that with truth, and that you should embody that. And then I would say that the purpose of the representation, we could call them metafictions or archetypal representations, is to show that in embodied format so that it can be imitated, rather than to transform it into something that's diluted in some sense to an abstract rationality. Because I don't think the abstract rationality in itself has enough flesh on it, so to speak, which is partly why in the Christian ethic there's an emphasis that the word, which is something roughly akin to rationality, has to be made flesh.